with the samurai from the Shogun. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Why aren't you leading then? Hold on a minute.
He sent me ahead to clear a path.
He couldn't spare one samurai to come with you?
Why? I told him you'd help me.
That he'd love that.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me. Continuation of what I think is one of the last missions of the game. So let's crack on and see if we can get... What was that? See if we can get moving on this storyline.
That came from the southern gate.
Got to see what's happening.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
How? Up here? No. There, we're going up here. Oh my god, where have I got to go?
The Mongols sent most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
Right, there should be a way up somewhere, shouldn't there? I'm not seeing a way up. Oh, yes. Here's my way up.
Gate.
Friends at the gate.
Yarikawa! Yarikawa!
There they are. They brought some friends from Yarikawa.
Figure it out. You're the ghost, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall.
Keep fighting.
Come on.
Don't get too close. They'll see me.
Stay safe, Kenji.
I'm trying. Get away.
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
Lord Sakai, you're just in time. Keep swinging, Norio.
Fort is ours, my lord.
Good stuff.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi...
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
You're right. It is time for the Khan to die. The Exiled Alliance. Wolves at the gates. We are not your allies. Map's opened up again now. I don't think I'm going to get this flaming arrow, flaming sword thing. For some reason, I think it's glitched.
Sakai, we need to talk.
What do you want? A separate mission. What?
When I was your age, people said I was the next Tadayori Nagao.
You're the best archer we've ever had.
Yeah, not even close. But I'm damn good.
And I'm grateful for everything you taught me.
I was so dedicated to my study. I never made time for a family. Tomoe was to be my heir. Her crimes. I could not forgive her.
No samurai would.
Life to the bow. The life it gave me was remarkable. But the life it took from me
Family is more important.
Sensei?
Don't become like me. Don't let the ghost consume you. Tomoe is somewhere in Kamiagata. A last-ditch effort to rally the Mongols and restore her reputation.
If she's here, we will find her.
And end this. Yes, we will.
So we still got to find that Tommy. Oh my god, they got loads of missions.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Fit for the Khan. Interesting. I have a gift. What does this look like? Yeah, why not? Oh. No, I can't. I'm maxed out.
My lord, I've heard people are climbing Mount Jogaku in search of the same power the Mongols used to light their blades aflame.
A blade on fire? That would prove useful in such a cold place. What makes them think Mount Jogaku holds the secret?
The musician's song. His words must be convincing if people are willing to risk freezing to death.
Perhaps I'll hear the song for myself.
The musician may still be at the base of the mountain, though I can't imagine he'll stay for long.
So, maybe the flaming sword thing isn't.
How is your armor, Fatima?
Yeah, my armor's fine.
So awful what happened to those cedar temple monks.
So that is the flaming sword. I sort of want to do that.
Thank you.
Here we are.
Please. Almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet. And my hands too cold.
Let me try. Oh, never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain.
Okay. We can do that.
Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear. For he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens. And he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago,
and
he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides.
Undying flame. So, he's a bloody Ronin at the top as well, a straw hat. Oh, God, he's going to be difficult, isn't he? Right, this way, I take it. Okay. Need a fire. I see a glow.
Cool.
soon.
Get off me!
So cold.
Oh god.
Need warmth. Soon. Need a fire soon.
Too cold. Can't make it. Come. Rest by the fire, my lord.
Who's this guy?
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll best the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Which way, though?
So cold.
Yeah, it's that way.
Need warmth soon. So cold.
Nothing to grab. That's good. I just wanted to sit on the well. Come on, light it. There's no more campfires, I take it now.
So need to warm up. fire is my only hope. Hurry and light.
Come on, we're nearly there, surely.
Now rest a moment. Another death poem. So close to the peak.
It's got to be that way.
So cold. Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold.
I'm lost. No.
So cold. Need warmth soon. Need a fire soon.
God.
Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai, I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the way of the flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the way of the flame.
Take a piece of the rock. I'm just gonna loot you first. That's alright. The flame. Let's get it on.
Shit. Unforgiving.
Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you.
Well, I would do if you... Dodging is not working.
The way of the flame is unforgiving. Strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you.
You little what?
The way of the flame is unforgiving. Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you. The way of the flame is unforgiving.
No. Easy. Not doing easy.
The way of the flame is unfolding. Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you.
Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai.
Oh, well, that's that done.
Is there something else, Lord Sakai?
No, nothing else. I need to do that. What's this? Return to the musician. He's here.
You returned safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
Done. Let's have a look at this one. Oh. Wait, can I change the colour of the mask? No. What's this? Oh no, they've all got missions to do. They're still there. I sort of want to get this armor. Well, I might end up playing this on the PS5 because I still can't get to the end. I sort of want to tie up these their missions they have. Flame on. there a certain amount of times I can use that? Oh. Yes. Twice. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. It's a big old camp. What the fuck? Who's on the bloody... Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I should be leaving that here for this session. Thank you for joining me again. I shall see you next time.